The challenge in thinking about sustainable transportation is that it's a wonderful concept, but implementing it becomes very difficult. What happens if we implement toll lanes for cars? That gets us some management and perhaps less people on the road. That gives us some revenue to fix the roads, but at the same time, we might be asking for an undue burden on some individuals in terms of paying those tolls.
Planning, traffic engineering, energy use, freight mobility, personal mobility, they're all related. And they all play a part in how we get around.
It's something that changes very rapidly. We have to update our material every year. You get a very fresh knowledge of what's going on in transportation and sustainability. And
I really liked the real-world applications. There were projects ranging from keeping a log of what we bought from the local grocery stores so that we could track where each of those products came from and not just think about how far we traveled to get the food, but how far the food traveled to get to us.
My favorite part of the online program is interacting with many people who are both professionals in the field but aren't just in one location.
There was, you know, one guy was in Iraq, and another person in New Mexico, and another transportation road designer, traffic engineer in North Carolina.
So far, the experience with the program has been really rich to hear people from North Carolina or Arizona say, "Hey, you Seattle folks, that couldn't possibly work here."
These students were more interactive in my online class than in some classes or review sessions that I've taught before, where you have 30 people in a room and you can't get them to talk. And here I had 23 people from all over the country and I couldn't get them to be quiet.
I work a full-time job, so this allowed me to leave work half an hour early, bike home, set up, and during the course of the time I could eat dinner or just have it on speakerphone and walk around and do things that I normally need to do.
There's a lot of benefits for students to take the program, especially mid-career professionals thinking about the program. This is a unique program, the only one in the country where you get to think all transportation all the time. It's not an engineering program or a planning program or a public affairs program. It is directly focusing on transportation. Everyone walks away with a much deeper understanding of all parts of the transportation system, but particularly in thinking of what's coming ahead and what should we be concerned about in the future.
Some people who I hope come out of this program will become professionals in a field we will come to know as sustainable transportation.
If you're passionate about transportation, this program does an excellent job of discussing what are the best ways for us to move forward as we conceptualize them today, and also in framing the challenges of continuing to do what we are currently doing.